Don't know that I'm gonna buy anything, but I sure wouldn't mind a few rounds of Gwent.